Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, the following distribution gives the state-wise teacher-student ratio in high secondary schools of India. Find the mode and mean of this data. Interpret the two measures. Now, if the number of students per teacher is 15 to 20, then the number of states or union territories having this ratio is 3. And if the number of students per teacher is 20 to 25, then the number of states or union territories having this ratio is 8. And for 25 to 30, it is 9. For 30 to 35, it is 10. For 35 to 40, it is 3. For 40 to 45, it is 0. For 45 to 50, it is 0. And for 50 to 55, it is 2. Now we know that the mean for the group data can be found by the direct method. So by direct method, mean x bar is equal to sigma fi xi upon sigma fi, where fi is the frequency of the ith class and xi is the class mark of the ith class. Now we can find the class mark by finding the average of its upper and lower limits. Now to find mode, we will first find the modal class, that is, we will locate a class with the maximum frequency and that will be called the modal class, and the mode is a value inside the modal class and is given by the formula mode is equal to n plus f1 minus f0 upon 2f1 minus f0 minus f2 into h, where l is the load limit of the modal class . H is the size of the class. That is, size of the class interval. F1 is the frequency of the modal class. And f0 is the frequency of the class. Preceding the modal class. And f2 is the frequency of the class succeeding the modal class. So this is a key idea behind our question. We will take the help of this key idea to solve the above question. So let's start the solution. Now we are given number of students per one teacher and number of states or union territories. Now, if number of students per teacher is 15 to 20, then the number of states or union territories having this ratio is 3. And if the number of students per teacher is 20 to 25, then the number of states or union territories is 8. For 25 to 30, it is 9. For 30 to 35, it is 10. For 35 to 40, it is 3. For 40 to 45, it is 0. For 45 to 50, it is again 0. And for 50 to 55, it is 2. Now, this is our FI. Now, we will make a column for the class mark and we will find the class mark of each class. That is XI. Now, the class mark of the class 15 to 20 is 15 plus 20 upon 2, that is 17.5. Now, the class mark of the class 20 to 25 is 20 plus 25 upon 2, which is 22.5. Similarly, for this class, it is 25 plus 30 upon 2, which is 27.5. And for this class, it is 32.5. And for this class, 35 to 40, it is 37.5. And for the class 40 to 45, it is 40 plus 45 upon 2, which is 42.5. And for the class 45 to 50, it is 47.5. And for the class 50 to 55, it is 52.5. Now, we will multiply each XI with the corresponding frequency FI. That is, we will make a column for FI into XI. Now, 3 into 17.5 is 52.5. 8 into 22.5 is 180. 9 into 27.5 is 247.5. 10 into 32.5 is 325. 3 into 37.5 is 112.5 and 0 into 42.5 is 0 and 0 into 47.5 is again 0 and 2 into 52.5 is 105. Now we will find the sum of all the frequencies, that is sigma FI, which is equal to 35. Similarly, we will find sigma FI XI and this is equal to 1022.5. So, according to our key idea, mean X bar is equal to sigma FI XI upon sigma FI. And this is equal to 1022.5 upon 35, and this is equal to 29.2. Therefore, mean of the data is equal to 29.2. Now we will find the mode of the above data. Now to find mode, we will first find the modal class. Now we see from this table the maximum frequency is 10 and the class having the maximum frequency is 3235. Hence our modal class is 3235. Now modal class is equal to 3235. So this implies L, which is a lower limit of the modal class, is 30. H, which is the size of the class interval, is 5. And F1, which is the frequency of the modal class, and it is 10. Now F0 is the frequency of the class preceding the modal class, so F0 is 9. And F2 is the frequency of the class succeeding the modal class, so F2 is 3. F0 is 9 and F2 is 3. Now on substituting these values in the formula given by mode is equal to L plus F1 minus F0 upon 2F1 minus F0 minus F2 into H, we have mode is equal to L, which is 30, plus F1, which is 10, minus F0, which is 9, upon 2F1, that is 2 into 10, minus F0, which is 9, minus F2, which is 3, into H, and this is 5. So this is equal to, that is mode is equal to 30 plus 1 over 20 minus 12 into 5. So mode is equal to 30 plus 5 upon 8. Now 5 upon 8 is equal to 0.625. So mode is equal to 30 plus 0.625. And this is equal to 30.6. Therefore, mode of the given data is equal to 30.6. Now the mean of the given data is 29.2 and the mode of the given data is 30.6. So this implies most states or union territories have a student teacher ratio of 30.6 and on an average this ratio is 29.2. Hence the answer for the above question is word is and mean is 29.2. Most states or union territories have a student teacher ratio of 30.6, and on an average this ratio is 29.2. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and take care.